Hello everyone, you are most welcome again on my channel, and today we are going to talk about Shakespeare. And this video is part of History of English Literature, and I have uploaded already 18 videos of this series. If you want to get all the PDFs of my notes, you can get these all notes. You can just contact me on WhatsApp. These are paid notes. Now let's go through the topic today. Shakespeare was born on 23rd April 1564 in Stratford-on-Avon. That's why he's also called the Bard of Avon and Warwickshire. Age 18. So in age 18, he married Annie Hathaway. She was 8 years senior to him. He left his native place and went to London to try his luck in acting. Here are some quotations which was written for him by Ben Jonson. He knew small Latin, less Greek. Greene called him an upstart crow. In 1610, he left London for Stratford, and his house is known as New House. His works are divided into four phases. First phase is the first phase between 88 to 96. This age was his early experiment age, and some works are here: Theseus Andronicus, first part of Henry VI, Love Never Lost, in between 89 to 90, first original play Romeo Juliet in 1592, first love tragedy, and King Lear, first period came to end with this work. Second period was about great comedies: The Merchant of Venice, Taming of Shrew, The Merry Wives of Windsor, Much Ado About Nothing, As You Like It, The Twelfth Night, Henry IV, Part First and Part Second, and Henry V. Third period was in between 1600 to 08, and this was the period when he wrote his great tragedy. Here is a shortcut to remember this these all tragedies: Hokum, G. So Hamlet, Macbeth, King Lear, Othello, Julius Caesar. So Hokum, H. You can remember with this: Hamlet, Othello, King Lear, Macbeth, and Julius Caesar. Three comedies were written in this period too: All's Well That Ends Well, Measure for Measure, Troilus and Cressida. You can remember this one. Now let's talk about this. Fourth phase from 08 to 12 opens with Antony and Cleopatra, Coriolanus, Timons of Athens, Henry VIII, Pericles, The Winter's Tale, The Tempest, and Cymbeline. These, Pericles, The Tempest, and Cymbeline, these are also called dramatic romances. Here are some short notes, you can remember them, these points: Love in Shakespeare's comedy, Bassanio, Porcio, these are couples; Orlando, Rosalind, Love at First Sight; Beatrice, Benedick; Viola, The Duck; Celia and Oliver, that was kind of thoughtful love; Silvius, Phoebe, Pastoral Love; and Duke Orsino to Olivia, it was the sentimental love; Malvio to Olivia, foolish fascination. Shakespeare has only heroines and no heroes. This quotation is by Ruskin, which is asked in several exams. Soul of Ace, The Applause, The Delight, The Wonder of Our Stage. This is by Ben Jonson to Shakespeare. Hopefully you liked the video. If you liked the video, please do share it with your friends and in groups. And thank you for being with me. See you in next video.